ओके हेलो एवरीवन. सो इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ द आई वर्क्स. ओके एंड व्हाट इज द नेसेसिटी ऑफ दिस माइक्रोस्कोप. हमें माइक्रोस्कोप क्यों चाहिए. ओके डैट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द नेक्स्ट लास्ट क्लास. ओके सो गो थ्रू दैट वीडियो वंस अगेन. थोड़ा मैं यहाँ पे बोलता हूँ कि इफ दिस इज द ऑब्जेक्ट, इफ दिस इज द ऑब्जेक्ट and this one is the eye at this position suppose, then this object is making an angle theta with the eye. If you move the object away from the eye, then what will happen? This angle will be now theta naught, and from the diagram it is clear that theta is greater than theta naught. It means if you move the object away from the eye, then the angle will keep on decreasing. And if the angle made by the object with the eye is less than 1 minute, you will not be able to see the object clearly. So what is the responsibility of this microscope or to see the object? That is, we have to increase the angle. If we can increase the angle greater than 1 minute, we can again see the object clearly. So how microscope performs it? Microscope simply performs the size of the object. If it increases the size of the object, suppose pehle iska object itna tha aur uska baad ye object ka height increase ho gaya till this point, then what will happen? The angle will increase. So what is the function of, what is the disadvantage of our eye? That is, if the angle made by the object with the eye is less than 1 minute, we will not be able to see the object clearly. Okay, but if we can increase the angle made by the object with the eye more than 1 minute, we will be again see the object clearly. It and who will perform it? The microscope will perform it. So two types of microscope that we have to study. First one is the simple microscope and the second one is your compound microscope. Okay, and I have already said that the object location will be for two cases. One, when the object is placed at least distance of distinct vision. Another one, when the object is at infinity, because we can see the object from least distance of distinct vision to the infinity. So we have to derive everything for two situations. One, when the object is at 25 centimeter. Another one, when the object is at infinity. So two situations will be there. Okay, so look at this one. Suppose the object is right now at this position. Okay, and this is the position of our eye, and this distance is your least distance of distinct vision, capital D. Means if you move the object closer to your eye, close to your eye, less than D, you will not be able to see the object due to the ciliary muscles. Okay, so at least distance of distinct vision, what is the angle made by the object with the eye? The angle is your, say, theta naught. This angle is theta naught. What is the height of the object? The height of the object is h. Now our job is to, or what is the job of this microscope? The job of this microscope is to increase the size of the image of this object. The job of the microscope is to increase the size of the image of this object so that the image, the angle made by the image with the object will be more. So how we will do it? Dekho yahan pe, let us place here a lens. What is lens? This is the magnifying lens or simply the simple microscope. This is the optical center O. Now suppose the object is somewhere at this position. It means object is not at least distance of distinct vision, because we will now observe the image of this object, not the object directly. So what are the rules to form the image? So this point is suppose A, this is suppose B. From here an light ray will travel. Let us redraw the diagram. Thoda space chahiye aur. So I think you have remembered the rules. This one is the lens. This is the optical center. This is the object, say AB. Okay, this is the object AB. थोड़ा यहाँ पे छोटा ड्रॉ किया, ठीक है, नहीं तो इमेज विल बी ह्यूज. अच्छा, सो द फर्स्ट रूल इज द लाइट रे दैट इज पासिंग पैरेलल टू द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस, इट विल पास थ्रू द फोकस. ओके, एंड द लाइट रे दैट विल पास थ्रू द ऑप्टिकल सेंटर, इट विल नॉट डेविएट. सो इट विल पास थ्रू द फोकस ना, सो इट विल बी लाइक दिस. It will pass through the focus. Now, these two light ray, they are diverging, so they will not meet. So they will simply meet somewhere at this location. Okay. So where the image will form? Here, the image will form. So this is A dash, and this is B dash. Where what is the position of the eye? This is suppose say the position of the eye. Okay, the same position. Now you look at the two situation. This one is without lens. This one is without lens. Lens matlab without microscope. And this one is with lens. Okay. Eye, almost both the eyes, they are at the same condition, but now you are viewing this, you are observing this one, na? This is the actually object which is at least distance of distinct vision. Now this is the image that is detected by your eyes, and this is also now at least distance of distinct vision. Dekho, dono distance same hai, but here the angle is theta naught, and what is the angle here? Angle here is theta. From the diagram it is clear that the simple microscope, that is the convex lens, it has increased the angle made by the image with the eye. That is, image is enlarged, so the angle will also increase. That is, the image is, or the object is now magnified. Okay, this is the function of simple microscope. This is the function of simple microscope. Okay, now what we have to do, we have to calculate the magnifying power, means kitna magnify hua hai ye. So magnifying power we have to study now. Lens pe kya tha? Magnification. Yahan pe kya hoga? Magnifying power. And what is the definition of magnifying power? Magnifying power means by what value this angle has increased, मतलब this angle by this angle. अगर ये angle बहुत बड़ा है तो magnifying power will be more, और अगर ये angle थोड़ा सा कम है, छोटा है, तो magnifying power will be less, but it will be magnified. So magnifying power is, the formula is angle made by the image. Angle made by the image with the eye, what is the angle? Theta, and divided by angle made by the object with the eye. Okay, that is, without lens the angle is theta naught. So magnifying power MP is equal to theta divided by theta naught. Okay, magnifying power is theta divided by theta naught. Now you look at the diagram to calculate the value of theta and theta naught. From this diagram, what is tan theta naught? Tan theta naught is perpendicular by base. Achha, question is, why we are using microscope? To increase this angle. It means this angle is very very small. So we will write, since theta naught is small, instead very small, so we can write that tan theta naught is equal to theta naught is equal to h by d. Okay, now you look at this diagram. This is your object distance, na? Object yahan pe tha abhi. So this is u. This distance is your d, that is image distance. V is equal to d. Okay, so we have 1 by v minus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. So 1 divided by minus v minus u is equal to 1 by f. You know, v is negative, u is also negative. So 1 by minus v is equal to minus 1 by minus u is equal to 1 by f. Okay. From here, we can write that minus of 1 by v is equal to plus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. F is positive because this is convex lens, and for convex lens, focal length is always positive. From here, 1 by v is equal to 1 by f minus 1 by u. 1 by v is equal to 1 by f minus 1 by u. Now, what is theta? We have to calculate theta, na? What is theta? So tan theta is equal to this is what? This is the perpendicular or height of the image. So this is h dash, and this one is h. Tan theta can be written as h dash divided by this base. Base is what? D. H dash by d, or you can also write v. H dash by v is equal to, from this angle, this is h by u. This is h divided by u. So tan theta is equal to h dash by v is equal to h by u. From here you can write that theta is also very very small. So from here you can write theta is equal to h dash divided by v is equal to h dash divided by d is equal to h divided by u. So what is magnifying power? Magnifying power is theta divided by theta naught. Okay, theta divided by theta naught. So what we can write from here? Theta is what? Theta is h by u. And what is theta naught? Here I am writing h by u instead of theta. And what is theta naught? Theta naught is h by d. So h by u into d divided by h, cancel. So magnifying power is given by d divided by u. This is the magnifying power when the situation is when the image is formed at least distance of distinct vision. So the criteria is when image is at, when image is at least distance of distinct विजन. अच्छा, कैन यू टेल मी व्हेन द इमेज इज एट लीस्ट डिस्टेंस ऑफ डिस्टिंक्ट विजन दिस कंडीशन इज रिलैक्स्ड कंडीशन और स्ट्रेन कंडीशन. सो व्हेन द ऑब्जेक्ट मूव्स टुवर्ड्स आवर आईज आवर सिलियरी मसल कीप्स ऑन कंट्रैक्टिंग द आई लेंस. सो दिस वन इज स्ट्रेन कंडीशन. सो आई विल राइट हियर स्ट्रेन कंडीशन. ओके, स्ट्रेन कंडीशन. सो दिस वन इज यू हैव टू सॉल्व इट स्टेप बाय स्टेप. ओके, सो एंगल मेड बाय द इमेज विद द आई डिवाइडेड बाय एंगल मेड बाय द ऑब्जेक्ट विद द आई, दिस इज मैग्नीफाइंग पावर बिकॉज हियर वी आर कैलकुलेटिंग द एंगुलर मैग्निफिकेशन. इन केस ऑफ लेंस व्हेन वी कैलकुलेटेड मैग्निफिकेशन दैट इज लीनियर मैग्निफिकेशन, बट हियर इफ यू लुक एट दिस वन, दिस इज द इनिशियल एंगल मेड बाय द ऑब्जेक्ट, बट नाउ दिस इज द एंगल मेड बाय द ऑब्जेक्ट. सो योर एंगल हैज इंक्रीज्ड. सो इन केस ऑफ लेंस व्हेन वी स्टडीड द नॉर्मल लेंस दैट वन इज योर लीनियर मैग्निफिकेशन, साइज ऑफ द इमेज डिवाइडेड बाय साइज ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट, बट दिस टाइम वी आर कैलकुलेटिंग द एंगल्स. इट मीन्स बाय व्हाट वैल्यू द एंगल हैज इंक्रीज्ड. सो इन केस ऑफ सिंपल माइक्रोस्कोप व्हाट वी आर कैलकुलेटिंग, वी आर कैलकुलेटिंग एंगुलर मैग्निफिकेशन बट नॉट द लीनियर मैग्निफिकेशन. तो बी केयरफुल. सो व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला दैट यू गॉट फ्रॉम मैग्नीफाइंग पावर? द मैग्नीफाइंग पावर यू गॉट इज इक्वल टू डी बाय यू. आई थिंक दिस इज क्लियर फॉर एवरीवन. एंड द मैग्नीफाइंग पावर द फॉर्मूला इज थीटा डिवाइडेड बाय थीटा नॉट. रिमेंबर दिस फॉर्मूला. This formula will be applied in compound microscope. This formula will also apply in telescope also. Okay? So, here we are calculating magnifying power. You can also write one thing. Instead of magnifying power, you can also write angular magnification. The term here is angular magnification. Okay? So, magnifying power is D by U. For a simple microscope, when the image is at least distance of distinct vision, matlab strain condition, okay? One more thing you can write from here, that is, that is, you got magnifying power is equal to D by U. Magnifying power that we got is D by U. It means if magnifying power is greater than 1, what does it mean? It means D must be greater than U. What does it mean? It means that your object, the object has to be placed at a distance which is less than least distance of distinct vision. Okay? Ye microscope hai, then you have to place the object at a distance which is less than 25 centimeter, then only the image will be magnified. But if you keep the object at a distance greater than least distance of distinct vision, the image will not magnified, means object will not magnified. Okay, so you will be able to see a smaller object only. So you can do one thing, take a magnifying lens and you try to keep the object at a distance greater than 1 feet. You will find that you will not be able to see the object. But if you keep the object nearer to the magnifying lens, then only the magnified object will be visible for you. Okay? This is all practicals. So, the second condition is, first one is done, strain condition. Second one is for relaxed condition. Means when we will, when the image will form at infinity. मतलब फॉर आई व्हेन द ऑब्जेक्ट विल बी एट इन्फिनिटी. ओके, सो व्हाट विल हैपन नाउ, सो द सेकेंड कंडीशन इज व्हेन द ऑब्जेक्ट, सॉरी, व्हेन द इमेज इज फॉर्मड एट इन्फिनिटी, then for our eyes the object will be at infinity, na? So second one, when the image is at infinity, when the image is at infinity, मतलब this is relaxed condition for our eyes, okay? That is why we have discussed eye, कि infinity मतलब relaxed condition. अगर मैं direct बोल देता कि when image is formed at infinity, our eyes get relaxed, तो कुछ समझ में नहीं आएगा तुम लोगों को, ठीक है? So now we can say that if the image is formed at infinity, उसका मतलब यह है कि this is the relaxed condition. क्यों? Ciliary muscles will expand the eye lens. Now, if you want to form the image at infinity, you have to keep the object at focal length of the eye. Okay? So this, at focal length of the simple microscope. So this one is the, suppose say the simple microscope, this one. This is very, very simple. So you keep the object at focus. Suppose this one is the focus. So light ray, one light ray will pass through the optical center and another one will pass through the focus. Okay? Another one will pass through the focus. So the two, these two light ray, they will never meet since they are parallel. So they will form an image at somewhere infinity. So you extend the light ray. So they will form an image at what? At infinity. Okay? So what is the object distance now? This is A, this is B. So the object distance is now F. So the magnifying power, so U is equal to F here. So the magnifying power is equal to D by U. You got the formula. So here the magnifying power is D by F. So you got two formula. Number one, that magnifying power is equal to D by U. This one is stressed eye. Stressed eye. Eye abhi tension pe hai bahut. And second one, the magnifying power is D by F. This one is for relaxed eye. So remember these two condition. One is for relaxed eye and another one is for stressed eye. One is D by U, another one is D by F. Okay. Another one is D by F. Okay, so we can do one more thing, that is the magnifying power, that is D by U. This D by U is the, suppose say, the normal magnifying power. So we can also derive one more formula, that is for stressed eye. Okay, we can also derive one more formula for the stressed eye. That one will be this one. Okay, so magnifying power D by U, that is, you can say for the overall condition. So for relaxed eye, we have got the condition is equal to D by F. Okay, now you can do one more thing, that is what we got. Let us go back to the again stress condition. That for stressed condition, kya tha? This one is relaxed. For stressed condition, I have already given you the diagram. For stressed condition, V must be or equal to D. And what formula we got for the eye? That 1 by V, or for lens, minus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F. This formula, we got it for lens, that 1 by V minus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F. You go through the diagram that is I given, in the last case, that is in the previous diagram. Okay, you go through that diagram. So there v will be your equal to minus of d, kyunki ye left side mein tha. U will be your equal to minus of u, left side towards the left hand side. So it will be minus 1 by d plus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. So 1 by u is equal to 1 by f plus 1 by d. So what is the magnifying power that you got? That is d by u. So d into 1 by u. So this is d. What is 1 by u? This is 1 by f plus 1 by d. So it will be d by f plus d by d, cancel. So magnifying power is equal to 1 plus d by f. Okay, so finally you can write the normal formula of magnifying power is d by u. This is the normal formula. This is d, huh? D by u. But the magnifying power is equal to d by f. This one is for relaxed eye. This one is for relaxed eye. And magnifying power is equal to 1 plus d by f. This one is for stressed eye. Okay, so remember these things. This is for any case, at any case, and this is for relaxed condition, and this one is for stressed condition. So when the object is placed at least distance of distinct vision, sorry, when the image is formed at least distance of distinct vision, then magnifying power will be more as compared to relaxed condition. Okay, देखो यहाँ पे d by f है और यहाँ पे 1 plus d by f है. So here magnifying power is greater by a factor, that is 1. Okay, so let us go for one quick revision, that for a simple microscope, what is the function of a simple microscope? That is, it has to increase the angle made by the object with the eye. So how we will do it? We will place a convex lens and the image will be magnified. There are two conditions. Why? Because the first one, the image will image has to be formed at least distance of distinct vision. Otherwise, if it is less than 25, we will not be able to see the object. And finally, the image has to be formed at infinity. So the previous one is for when the image is formed at least distance of distinct vision. And we got a formula of magnifying power is equal to d by u. That one will be for any case. So when the image is at infinity, I have said that this is relaxed condition. So from there, I will get. We got the magnifying power is d by f. Uska baad, agar stressed condition hai, to image least distance of distinct vision pe hona chahiye. And wahan pe ye minus d hoga, left side mein hai. U will be minus. This is 1 by f. We will get 1 by u equal to 1 by f plus 1 by d. This is the normal formula of magnifying power. Put it there, the magnifying power will be then 1 plus d by f. So in stressed condition it is greater, and in relaxed condition it is smaller by a factor 1, and this is the for normal case. Okay, so you remember these things from simple microscope, because with the help of simple microscope, we have to go solve the compound microscope also. Okay, so compound microscope, we will start it in the next class.